up? It's your boy Marcus Willis, professional boxer and owner of Assassin Fight Gear. About to do a hand wrap tutorial, so let's go ahead and get started. So there's different variations of wrapping your hands. A lot of coaches, you know, have different ways of wrapping their hands. The way that works best for me, from a coach that taught me, is the way I'm going to show you. So first, you're going to put the loop around your thumb, go away from your wrist. With these wraps I have for my brand, I have four different size wraps. 108s for the kids, 150s for women, and 180 the normal size wrap, and then 210 for guys with bigger hands and professional fighters who need to protect their hands more. So these right here are 210s. You're going to come around your wrist two times, go up to your knuckles. Every time you come up to your knuckles and back down to your wrist, you're making a diagonal transition. So go four times around your knuckles. Four. Back down to your wrist one time. Inside your middle finger. And there. Outside towards your pinky. And back down around the wrist. Inside the pointer finger. Up under your thumb. Inside the pinky. And as you wrap your hand, make sure you spread your fingers really wide. Because when you close your hand, the tension from the wrap is going to, as you make a fist, your hand is going to have a lot of tension. So make sure you spread your hand as you're wrapping, so you don't have that tension and your hand isn't locked up. So keep a good wide base between your fingers, spread them wide, and do not wrap it too tight. Make sure it's snug, not loose, and not too tight. You want a good fit to where, you know, it stays on and your hand isn't getting numb from wrapping too tight. And try to keep it dressed up nice and neat, because the neater it looks, the better the wrap is, the better your hand feels, and the better the wrap is for you, the more protected your hand is. So try to get everything spread out wide to where everything's lined up. As you finish patting your knuckles, then go down and finish at your wrist. You want to get these hand wraps at assassinfightgear.com.